be bad, but I'm perfectly good at it. Sex in the air, I don't care, I love the smell of it. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but chains and whips excite me. Rihanna, first of all, what the hell are you talking about? I don't care how hot you are. Talking about smells, specifically smells that arise from bodily fluids, is dangerous territory. Nobody wants to hear about that. Angelina Jolie, Halle Berry, any of these people, beautiful women, don't want to hear about their sex smells. Like, ew. I hate to be that guy, but are you really the person who should be singing about whips and chains exciting you? Like, last time I checked, you were dating Ike Turner and he punched you in the face. Now, I don't know about you, but personally, I'd rather be punched in the face than turned into Kunta Kinte with some whips and chains. Like, you do kind of owe a responsibility to all of your fans who are young teenage girls. I mean, hell, anybody. My ass could've got fired the other day because your song is really catchy. So I'm singing, sex in the air, I don't care, I like the smell of it. Try not to lose my job. Like, real talk, that is never appropriate to sing about. Whips and chains, never appropriate to sing about. Dead animals, sex smells, abortions, the death penalty. All of these are just terrible ideas. So, I mean, from one person to another. Rihanna, I know you don't know who I am yet, but just, you know, calm down with the whole S&M thing. It's just a bad look. I realized the chords to that song were terrible. I looked it up on like 6 different websites and that's what they gave me. E minor, C, G, D. If you all can find better chords, I will gladly cover that song for you, even though it's kind of disgusting. But yeah, I don't want to hear about it. If you have any more ideas for senseless song lyrics, feel free to leave a comment below, because this looks like it might be a weekly thing.